Greetings, beloved, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Lumeliso vafunwa nga dzina la manda la murena Yesu Kristo. Amen.
The one who is greeting you is Vamsanda vafunzi vontikedzeni swiviro.
Ava lumelisaho ndi vafunzi vamsanda vontikedzeni swiviro.
Va the Living Gospel World Mission Chilivo.
Va the Living Gospel World Mission Chilivo.
Under the leadership of Ma Pastor M.E. Ragimana.
Vasiya vuranga phanda ha Ma Pastor M.E. Ragimana.
I am here sent by her to dish the word of God to all of you today.
Ndi pano ndo rumiwa nga vhone u vha ḓisela fhungo.
And I believe that we are going to be blessed together.
Ende ndi khou tenda uri roṱhe ri ḓo ya ra fhatutshedzea nga fhungo heḽi noni roṱhe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going to read from the book of Matthew chapter 2 verse 1.
Ri khou ya ra vhala mafhungo a ḓuvha ḽa ṋamusi kha Mateyo ndima ndi ya vhuvhili, ndima na ṱhukhu ndi ya u thoma.
It reads thus.
I vhaleya nga nḓila heyi.
Now after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem.
Musi Yesu o bebiwa Bethlehem shangoni la Yuda nga tshifhinga tsha khosi Herode, ha ḓa vha vhuṱali vha tshi bva vhubvaḓuvha vha swika Yerusalema.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I entitled the message as Whom do people say you are?
Ṱhoho ya mulaedza wanga iri vhathu vha mmbidza uri ndi nṋe nnyi na.
Whom do people say you are?
Vhathu vha mmbidza uri ndi nṋe nnyi na.
Where we have read.
Hafha he ra vhala hone.
We are hearing of three wise people from the east.
Ri khou pfa nga vhathu vhararu vha vhuṱali vha bvaho kha side ya east.
We are not told their names.
A ri ngo to vhudziwa madzina avho lini.
But I believe they've got names.
Ri humbulela kana ri tenda uri madzina vha vha tshi ḓivha vhanao.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When a person is born,
musi muthu a tshi bebiwa,
he or she is given a name.
Zwi to vha khagala uri u tea u ṋewa dzina.
But when that person starts to live,
mara hezwi ono thoma u tshila,
his action or her action,
kutshilele kwawe kana nga nḓila ine a tshila ngayo,
gives him or her another name.
U ḓi itela dzina ḽi tshimbilelana na zwine a tshilisa zwone.
In the Bible,
hafhanoni Bibilini,
we are told of the three virgins.
Ri vhudziwa nga vhathu vhararu vha dzi virgin.
The ten virgins.
Vhafumakadzi havhanoni vha dzi virgin vha ten.
These girls who were virgins.
Havhanoni vhasidzanyana vha vha dzi virgin.
Five of them are said to be wise.
Havha vhaṱanui Bibili i sumbedza uri vha vha vho ṱalifa.
And the other five are said to be fools.
Avha vhaṅwe vhaṱanu vho Bibili ya sumbedza uri vha 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 matsilu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They are described in that manner.
Vho ṱalutshedziwa nga yeneyo nḓila.
In the Bible again,
henefha Bibilini futhi ri tshi vhala,
we are told of a certain rich man.
Ri vhudziwa nga ha muṅwe munna we a vha o pfuma.
We are not given his name.
Uyo na ene ro vha ri songo fhiwa dzina.
He is described by his wealth.
U ṱalutshedziwa nga lupfumo lwawe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now in this life, When we are living, we have to mind our behaviors. Because that will be our name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Here the three wise men from the east, they are told to be wise. Because they were able to read the stars. I believe that this star was seen by many in the east. I believe that this one was seen by many in the east. But the three were able to interpret the message that was brought by the star. They agreed amongst themselves that they have to undertake a journey. And this journey will be long. They prepared for this journey. In this journey, the preparation was that there must be clothes for all seasons. They must have clothes for winter, clothes for summer. They must have food for winter and food for summer. They prepared themselves for this journey. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God in His wisdom, when He created the earth, He gave us four seasons. But in each season, there are food specially designed for that season. There are seasons for winter. There are food for winter. There are food for summer. In each and every season, God prepared that human beings will be able to live. It is up to us as human beings to know which food will we use in winter to protect us from all disease of winter. It is us up to us as human beings to prepare and give ourselves food for summer, to prepare ourselves so that we won't be hurt by the sun. So the three wise men from the east undertook this journey well prepared. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They are wise because the journey was well prepared for. They are wise because they know the seasons that they are going to meet on the way. They are called the wise because they know that they are going to visit and see a newborn king. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They were prepared to meet the bandits on the way. Because there are criminals on the way.
maswina kana matsozi avo achidiva ahone na ndzendirani.
Who will take whatever they have?
Vane vadilugisela kana vava vadilugisela udzhiya chimwe na chimwe chine rava nacho.
And because they are co-termed the wise,
ngauri vava vovudziwa uri votalifa kana vadividza votalifavo,
they were prepared for everything on the way.
Hava vana vava vadilugisela chimwe na chimwe.
At the last point,
kachipinga chofedzisera,
they arrived at King Herod's palace.
Vasvika mudini muhulwane wa khosi Herode.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Realizing that they were lost,
vazvihumbura uri vohera,
they followed the star again.
Vadova vatevera naredzi.
And eventually they arrived where the baby Jesus was.
Mafereroni vakonosvika he mwana ho unoni khosi he inoni yava yo bebiwaho.
Why are they called the wise?
Murangwa vavanna vachividziwa vavutali.
Because they have gold in their possession.
Ngauri vava vana musuku kha side yavo.
They have all kinds of medicine in their possession.
Vava vana mishonga yothe kha side yavo.
They have all kinds of mirror in their way.
Vava vana zvifanyiso zvothe zvezvava zvichitodeya ndirani yavo.
They have this what do we term oil in their possession.
Vava na mafura khavone vane.
All this was needed by the baby Jesus.
Ngauri zvava zvichikotodiwa hange iphanda ivava vachikhoya hone nga mwana Yesu.
They were accepted in the presence of Jesus.
Vatanganedzeya phanda ha mwana Yesu.
Because the mother and the father knew the importance of the gift that they were giving to them.
Ngauri khotsi na mwana vovavo zvithogomera uri mapfura anoni adoya afiwa mwana.
But who are you today?
Namusi vone vanyi.
What can we say you are today?
Vone vanga dividza uri vanyi namusi.
We are living in time of COVID-19.
Rikuchira kha chipinga cha dwadze helinoni la pandemic.
If you put on the mask because you see the police,
arali vone vava ambara mask wavo musi vachikovona mapolisa,
can we say you are wise?
Vone vavona ngari renga wavudza uri votalifa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you put on the mask only when you see the police,
vone arali vaveya vava ambara mask wavo musi vachikotovona mapolisa,
can we say you are wise in this period?
Kha ichi chipinga chovipa ngorali ringa rivone vava vutali na.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are hearing of many people who are passing on.
Rikopfanga hapa to vanji vana vakofira shangoni.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But are you ready to be accepted by God if you pass on?
Vone vulugera na utanganedziwa litaduruliswa ngeni nga murena.
Is Jesus within your heart today?
Arali Yesu akukati ambiru yavo.
Is Jesus in your heart today?
Arali Yesu ambiru ni yavo namusi.
Do you accept that you have got Jesus within you today?
Vone vaya zvitanganedza na uri Yesu vanaye akukati ni ambiru yavo.
If you pass on to the other world,
zvine zvanga vaitisa uri arali vapfuka kha shango heli noni la namusi,
you will be going where you are supposed to go.
Vone vadoya vone vafanalo uya na.
We see people who don't want to go to church.
Rivona vathu kha chipinga icho vipa ngorari vasanyaguya odzikereke.
When churches are open,
musi dzikereke dzichikudziva dzovhura.
Because they are afraid of COVID-19.
Ngauri vana uchuwa hadwa dzechifu heli noni.
But they go to the different shops and malls.
Mara urwari uti chimbira hapa mimoloni hapa hothe watangana navo.
They will be there in different parties.
Avashavu yadzi patini dzopambana navo.
But they don't want to go to church.
Mara hu yanduni ya mudzimu zviava kondera.
Can we say they are wise?
Ava vathu ringari votalifa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can you call yourself a wise person?
Vone vanga dzividza otalifa hona.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is the time that we are living in.
Kaya chichipinga chinara kuchira kachoi.
It is important that we be wise.
Zvibutogwa otalifa.
In whatever we do, we must always check if God is supporting our actions. There are those who will be able to support the church financially only and only if we have assembled. If we are not meeting in churches, they don't give anything to the church coffers. They know that there is an account of the church. They know that there are expenses that must be paid by the church. But because we are not coming together in the church, they don't see its need that they must also go to the bank and deposit what is due to the church. Can we say they are wise? Hallelujah.
Amen.
There are those who can't even support their families. They are paid, but they don't support their families. They will be able to support other people's children while theirs are starving. A man will go all out to support children of the concubine. Leaving their own children. Can we say they are wise? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Who do people say you are? When you are living in wherever you are, you must be sure that you have a good name. When other people passes on, people will be crying. Not that they are grieving for the person who has passed on. They will be crying that you took so long not passing away. You should have passed on long time ago so that they will go out of misery that we are bringing to them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Who do your family say you are? Who do the people around you say you are? These people were called the wise. In the book of Matthew's chapter 16 verse 1,
Matthew's chapter 16 verse 1,
Jesus asked his disciples, who do people say the Son of Man is? Because it is important to know who people say you are. As soon as you find out that your name is not good, it is time to change. If the name is not good, it is time to change. It is time to turn to the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The wise came from the east. Jesus says, whom do people say the Son of Man is? Because it was important for him to know. It is equally important for us that we know
uri ri zvidive.
Who do people say we are?
Uri vhathu vha ri vhidza vhonyi.
When they see us,
musi vha tshi ri vhona,
do they see a gossiper?
Vha vhona muthu wa u uri vha u seva vhathu.
When they see us,
musi vha tshi ri vhona,
do they see a person who will come in to cause havoc?
Vha vhona vhathu vha u vha dzindwa.
When they see us,
musi vha tshi ri vhona,
do they see a person who is coming to backbite others?
Vha vhona muthu ane a vhaisa vhathu kha murahu.
It is therefore important,
ndi zwa vhuṱhogwa,
that we know,
uri ri ḓivhe,
who do people say we are?
Zwine vhathu vha ri vhidzisa zwone.
This morning,
matshelo na ḓuvha ḽa ṋamusi,
as we are living,
musi ri tshi khou tshila,
calling ourselves of the Living Gospel World Mission Church,
musi ri tshi ḓivhidza the Living Gospel World Church,
can't we sing with King David?
Why ri sa tsedzi kha khosi David?
Who says to the Lord,
where are kha murena?
Teach my eyes,
funza mato anga,
to forbear sin,
uri ndi shave vhutshinyi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If we want to survive,
arali ri tshi nyaga u survive,
we must sing like David.
Ri fanela u imba nyimbo
dza David. Who says, Father,
ane a ri khotsi,
teach me to count the days of my life,
mpfunze u ḓivha maḓuvha anga a vhutshilo.
Because our lives are very, very small,
ngauri maḓuvha anga a vhutshilo ndi maṱuku.
In conclusion,
musi ri tshi ya mafheleloni,
I would like to say,
ndi ḓo tama u vha vhudza uri,
are you a fool or a wise person?
Vhone vha ḓivhidza tshidahela kana vha ḓivhidza wa vhuṱali?
Are you counted amongst the three?
Vhone vha vhaliwa kha vhararu vhaḽa vha u ṱalifha.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God bless you.
Mudzimu a vha fhatutshele.
And may we check our names.
Kha ri ṱhogomele ri cheke madzina
a. And we check our behaviors.
Ri sedze na nga nḓila ine ra ḓifara.
If we are still holding up the faith.
Arali ri tshi kha ḓivha ro luvhamba lutendo.
God bless you richly.
Murena kha vha vha tonde zwinzhi.
As we are going to pray.
Musi ri tshi kha ḓi oradela.
Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, your word has been delivered to your children. And Father, I pray that it encourages us, it sustains us in this time of COVID-19, that each and every one of us may stand up firm in your word, that we be your ambassadors wherever we are, that we stand firm and never be shaken by whatever the world brings upon our lives. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Holy Spirit, our teacher, our guider, sustain us, continue to teach us. In Jesus' mighty name, Father, I pray. Amen and amen. Mudzimu a vha tonde a vha ite nga vhuthu na tshilidzi. Mudzimu a vha fhatutshedze a vha sedze tshifhaṱuwo tshavho tshotsha. A vha khathutshele mbilu. Ri a livhuwa. Amen.